Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. This ought to be a thriller, Stuart.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Alphonso Davies plays with Matthew Lotan in the fullback positions. Hakim Ziyech plays with Phil Foden out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Here's the starting 11 for Football Friends. Davinson Sanchez plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. Tanguy Ndombele plays. Oh, magnificent reaction! Corner kick played in. It might still be problematic. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Well, successfully cut out. Ndombele. And Football Friends couldn't hang on to it. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
What?
Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And a goal! Not bad for starters! They take an early lead!
Oh. They shoot it. Yeah.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
And they get the ball rolling again. Football Friends know they have work to do. Went in strongly, decisively. Now the attack looks promising. And threading it forward. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Well, I have to say, these fans are making so much noise. This must be inspiring for the players.
And that was a very fine read. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Now, what can they produce on the flank? The timing was perfect. It had to be.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Well, they have it again. Moving it forward. Well shown inside. Oh, and couldn't convert. Foden. And intercepts again. Mason Greenwood. And teammates to play it to. Must take the lead here. Can they keep it out?
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And given away. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Now just the tackle that was needed. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Foden. An attack full of promise. No, not the best challenge. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just. Look at the celebrations!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal. Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Pushing forward, football friends, with options available. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long! And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Foden. Christian Benteke. Richarlison. Good tackle. Can't argue with that little move. And he might be through here. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Friedrich. Delhi with it. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Well, what on earth happened there? Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And really, Stuart, they've left themselves with an awful lot to do in this one.
Well, they have. They've got an uphill task now. That was just ridiculous.
It did look on for them, but not to be. Great opportunity! Real chance! Woo! And they couldn't add to their advantage.
Well, that would have put them in complete control. He should have scored there.
Good-looking sequence. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick, though, here. It's a short one. Greenwood. Cuts in from the flank. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well, it petered out.
Will the owner of the blue car registration BG04DOM please turn your lights off?
That is how to apply the pressure. Well, they get the ball once more. It's opening up for them.
Oh.
This looks promising. Is this the moment? Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. Current scoreline 4-2. Top class defending. Oh, big opportunity. The net is staring him in the face. In it goes. A three-goal cushion. And you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch.
Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Beautifully disguised ball. Can they convert? And danger still. Oh, yes. Incredible save. And he snuffed out any sign of danger. And he's fired over the corner. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. So 20 minutes to go. Promising sequence. Well, nothing productive, really. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Terrific block. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. And he's keen on cutting in. Cuts it back. Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Under some pressure, a really intense pressure applied. In position, that's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And over comes the corner. In it goes! Such a complete performance.
Oh, hello. Oh. Oh. Hey, Rohi Sura, anlah manci ada ni yang oleh. Kalau Fildon ni, Roh Surwang ini yang. Ah, oleh. Surrender deh ni.